And Mobile police are investigating a shooting that left two people injured. Police say the shooting happened in the 5800 block of Grelot Road. The victims are a man and a woman, and they were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Many police officers on scene were searching a car. This is a developing story, and we will, of course, bring you more information as it does become available.